sad, but I am. I've joined this Badoo app, biggest dating app in the world. It's quite daunting though. Asked a friend to come and help me. She's pretty big in the dating game. She knows exactly what she's doing. So you're about to see her.
Sam!
There she is!
It's the GC here. I've come over with Sam to help him do his online dating. Out there, Sam could be your wife. Really give it the big one on the bio. Girls don't really want to be the drifters in life. You know, girls want to know that they've got like a bit of a plan with the man they're with. What else is good about you, Sam?
Can I just slide straight in? Do you know what I mean? Be like, jazz hands. Or do you have to like rein it in and not be so intense?
Warm them up slowly. Slowly, slowly catch a monkey, Sam. Throw out the salmon to reel in the trout. Do you know what I mean? I think you need an Essex girl in your life, Sam.
I'm actually really keen for an Essex girl.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, give me everything. I want the bejazzles, mate.
Do you?
Yeah.
Well, you would come to Essex and you'd get a perjazzle because you have a penis. So that's what you would have.
I thought vejazzle like it was like a face thing.
No, vejazzle is for the vagina. You have a penis, so you would have a perjazzle. But we can do that. Go to the search bar. And let's go into change location.
Alright, Brentwood.
Oh. She's nice. Click on her, Dana.
Just because it's from your hometown, don't get all biased now. Dana's not my type. You know she's not my type.
What's wrong with her?
Come on.
Go down. Megan is definitely your type. Megan is the one for you, Sam.
Can we go on a date?
Okay.
Can we actually?
Yeah, for Christmas.
Okay, but what do you need for Christmas?
As a little treat. You can take me for afternoon tea at the Dorchester.
I'm diving in! I'm actually going to dive in.
Are you going to video call
her? Yeah.
The music.
So do I. Pick up, please.
Oh no, don't cry.
That is so depressing.
Okay, stop the video call.
She might pick up.
No, she's not.
Don't know, she might be getting a glass of water. This music's now depressing me.
Yes, stop the video call.
Yeah. And she's online. No!
It can find you a celebrity lookalike.
Can it find me a Gemma Collins?
Yes, it can.
A GC?
But it could. There is only one GC, darling. Who?
Ah, Gemma Collins!
Oh my God. They really look like me.
Oh my God, I'm diving in.
Oh my goodness.
I'm sliding straight in.
Be honest, Angelina Jolie.
Tiffany Watson.
Jennifer Aniston. Do you want to go for Tiff? Put in Tiff then. Tiffany Watson.
Not even on the same spot.
Oh, okay. Put in, do you like Angelina Jolie? Actually, I fancy The Rock. Let me see if I can put The Rock in.
No one's
going to. I'm taking over this app. The Rock.
Is that your crush? The Rock?
Yeah. There is some people out there that look like The Rock. I'm going to get with someone that looks like The Rock at last. My life's complete.
Do you like to get with anyone who looks like Sammy T? Charlotte.
She's very, what does it say?
Oh my Lord, Charlotte.
She's stunning.
You are so hot.
She is.
Charlotte!
Let's not waste any time here. Let's just go in with that car.
No, I'm diving in.
Always move the camera up at a slightly higher angle, honey.
Really?
It's better on the face, yes. That's a good little tip for you.
I should try to take my hat my hair.
No, leave the hat out.
Oh no.
Hi!
Charlotte! Well, I can't see your face, Charlotte.
Hi, Sam.
How are you?
She's stunning. Yeah. I actually didn't think it was
going to
be you.
It is me! I didn't think it was going to be you. I thought you might be catfishing me.
I thought you were catfishing me.
Well, I'm not. Hey, your profile says you're looking for a young hunk of a man.
I think I found him.
I could be one of those things. It's Gemma, by the way.
Hi!
I knew I should invite you around.
Babe.
Look, okay, basically, I think you're pretty cool.
Yeah.
Would you like to go for a drink? So you do drink, don't you?
I drink.
Oh, you really drink. Okay, fair. What are you doing tomorrow?
You tell me.
Oh, okay. I'm taking you on a date. It's what's got. I don't know why I just got so excited just then. That was a bit lame. Yeah, I would like to take you for a drink tomorrow if that's okay. Let me surprise you. I'm gonna surprise you. I'm gonna pick you up at 8 o'clock. Yeah.
Are you following what
I'm saying? No, man. I know exactly what I'm saying. I'm very well versed in this whole dating game. I'm looking forward to seeing you a lot. And if you fancy going meeting up at 8 somewhere and going for a drink, I'd love to see you.
I would love that. Okay. That'd be great.
Brilliant. So I'll mess you later. Yeah. Awesome. Have a lovely, lovely day.
Bye, princess.
Bye, princess. That one night.
Bye.
Alright.
What's wrong with saying
five pieces? You've come on! I got a dead boost! Mic drop!
Woo!
And she's so fit! Gemma, thank you so much. Honestly, I feel so much better now. I'm going on a date with Charlotte. So fit. And I'm not even that nervous anymore. So.
Do you know what, Sam? I've got no doubt in my mind that with Badoo you're going to be fine. But if you need me, the GC's always available just for you.
The GC!